Start by placing a support at a suitable height under the guide bar. Then lower the moat unit so that the guide bar rests on the support. Apply the safety catch to the wheel. Take off the chip guard, which is held in place by two screws. Undo the guide bar nuts and remove the plate with the oil pump. Loosen the chain by turning the adjusting screws. Remove the chain from its guide and lift off the guide bar. Since the guide bar control is in two parts, it's easy to remove the chain.